kiddo. So nice to have you here. Welcome to Read Aloud from Ireland, where you can enjoy stories being read aloud from Ireland. Today we're going to enjoy a Peppa Pig book called A Trip to the Moon. Can you see Peppa in her space suit and her astronaut's helmet? Who else do you see here? That's right, Mr. Rabbit. He's the tour guide. Now make sure you hang around to the end of the video so you can guess who is wearing their space suit. Is it Peppa or is it George? They're going to be hiding in here until the end of the story when we can see if you guessed right. Okay, are you nice and comfy and cozy and ready to hear this story? Then let's begin. A Trip to the Moon. It's a lovely sunny day, and George and his friend Edmond are playing with their space toys in the garden. Oh dear, Edmond's space toy has landed on Peppa's head. She is not happy.
Are you going to the moon, boys?
Asks Daddy Pig.
Moon, says George.
It's just boring space stuff for babies, Daddy, says Peppa. It's not real.
Space is real, Peppa, replies Daddy Pig.
Mummy Pig tells everyone there's a show at the museum that is all about the moon.
That sounds fun. Shall we go and see it? Asks Daddy Pig.
George and Edmund laugh. They want to see the show. At the museum, they all buy tickets.
Are we really going to the moon? Peppa asks.
No, Peppa. It's just pretend, Miss Rabbit tells her. Mr. Rabbit is the tour guide.
This way for our trip to the moon, he calls, leading them inside. Prepare for takeoff.
When they're all seated in the rocket, a voice booms.
Blast off!
We live on a planet. Does anyone know what it's called? Mr. Rabbit asks.
Earth, Daddy Pig guesses.
That's right, Mr. Rabbit smiles.
And what is the moon made of? Mr. Rabbit wants to know next.
The moon is made of cheese, of course, Daddy Pig jokes. But Mr. Rabbit doesn't find it funny.
No, the moon is made of rock. This is a serious tour. So no jokes, please.
Oh dear. It is pretend, though, isn't it? Peppa asks.
Yes, Peppa. If it was the real moon, you could jump over my head, Mr. Rabbit tells her.
Gravity is what keeps us on the ground, and it's weaker on the moon, so you can jump higher.
Some big rubber bands drop down, and Mr. Rabbit straps everyone in.
Peppa and the others feel like they're jumping on the moon. It's so much fun.
Miss Rabbit tells them to say, moon cheese, as she takes a picture.
Cheese. Look at them all smiling. It's the end of the tour, so Miss Rabbit takes everyone to the moon shop.
Ooh. Look at all the things they have in the moon shop. I wonder what they're going to buy.
How about some real moon cheese? Says Miss Rabbit.
How much is it? Says Daddy Pig. He looks very excited.
£5, please, says Miss Rabbit.
£5? Snorts Daddy Pig.
It's all for a good cause, says Miss Rabbit.
I
like the moon now, because it's very interesting, says Peppa, holding a picture of everybody bouncing on the moon.
And it's very tasty, laughs Daddy Pig, eating his yummy moon cheese.
Oh, look at their lovely picture.
This is when they all said, moon cheese, and got big smiley grins. The end. So, who did you think was wearing their space suit? Was it Peppa or George? Let's see. Oh, shall we have a little peek? Did you guess George? George is in his space suit. Yay!
That was fun. See you again for another story read aloud from Ireland.